Hello and welcome back to Sony MK for another video. This time it's a little different. It's about keyboard and, well, this isn't just an ordinary keyboard. Let's get into it. Something that I just recently got and I've been using it daily is Logitech MX Keys keyboard. It's been really improving my productivity. Price-wise, this is 100 euro or US dollar keyboard, which is a lot more than normally keyboards cost. So there has to be something special here. And there is. Keyboard is really premium in every way. It's low-profile keyboard, which is clearly shown here when I set it next to more normal average keyboard that I had earlier. It's really thin. The part towards you is about 6 millimeters, and the top part is a little higher, so it does have some angle. Keys itself are having this small round shape which matches and feels good in your fingertips, and travel distance for keys is small and it's really comfortable to type, and it kinda makes you type faster very easily. Build quality is really good too. The keyboard frame comes in one solid brushed aluminium piece, so it doesn't bend in any way and there's some weight on it. It does weigh 810 grams, so it's really solid when you lay it on your desk. And one thing that it's wireless. Another really nice feature is that there's automatic backlight for keys. Keyboard has proximity sensor which lights the keys when your hands approach them, and also puts them to sleep when your hands are not there. And keys look really nice with low light environment. And if you can quickly hit that thumbs up button, it really helps the channel out, so thank you so much for doing that. And consider subscribing if you haven't already done so. When we talk about the looks, it does look good and it has the premium feel. And this keyboard has received several design awards. Also, what I noticed from the material that it doesn't collect any fingerprints, so it looks always clean. Now this keyboard is full size, which means you'll get number pad, something I use a lot. Keys have a darker tone which gives nice contrast to a frame. And one thing I noticed too is how stable these keys are. There's no sign of wobbling and it really helps with getting always consistent typing experience. Now, MX Range keyboards has two versions. Mac only version where it only works with Apple devices. And then there's cross compatibility version which will work with Mac, Linux and Windows. This one is the latter, and you'll notice it from some of the keys like Alt key in Windows is Command key in Mac, and Options key and Windows button. And as cross-platform keyboard, these are done really well and it doesn't take anything away of its style either. I really like the layout. And there are various function keys such as brightness and media playback buttons. Also there's a dedicated calculator button, and for print screen you have this camera icon button. As this is cross-platform keyboard, you'll have quick keys to switch between devices, which is very handy. For function keys, you can use default settings or you can configure those in Logitech Options software to something else. MX series devices from Logitech use Bluetooth to connect, and as most devices use Bluetooth as default, you shouldn't have any issues. But if you don't have, there's also Bluetooth dongle in the box that you can plug into USB port. Now as this is wireless keyboard, there's battery that you'll charge from USB-C connector. Battery life is 10 days when backlight is on and 5 months when lights are off. And there's physical power button on the side, so when you're not using it, you can switch the keyboard off so it won't use any battery at all. When using MX keys, you'll notice that it's so silent to type. It doesn't make noise. But there is still something that I want to share. Now the real magic comes when you have several machines in same Wi-Fi and those are having Logitech Options software. You can use so-called flow feature when using your keyboard and if having flow compatible mouse, like this Logitech MX Anywhere 2S mouse, you'll be able to, for example, copy or move files from device to another. As conclusion, this is by far the best keyboard I've owned and I'm highly recommending if you're planning to get one. It has clearly improved my productivity, and as it's easy to switch between devices, I use it with company laptop when working daytime and with my personal Windows laptop later. And also, later if getting MacBook Pro that I'm planning, it can be used with that one also. Thank you for watching and write down below comments and questions if you have any. I try to answer all. And also, if you have MX Keys, what are your experiences? Super interested to read all. That's it for this video. Thank you for watching and we'll see you in the next one. Bye bye.